When this school bus driver unexpectedly lost consciousness while driving, a seventh grader named Dylan, who's normally a quiet student, quickly noticed the driver was unconscious and immediately jumped out of his seat to take the wheel, seeing it was now in oncoming traffic. After getting the bus back into its lane, the boy then yelled this. The bus driver ended up being good, and Dylan became a hero, saving many lives.